At first, I thought my life was a tragedy. But then I realized it's a comedy.